Jets had to erase. Draisaitl trying to find McDavid. It was cleared but not out. Barry, nice zone keep, gets it back from Nugent Hopkins. Shot, score! The tip in front, Zach Hyman. Archibald's second stint with the Penguins, who drafted him in 2011. In fact, his child was baptized in one of their cups. Here's a lead pass, Hyman. It's a breakaway on Jari, a back and a score! 1-0 Edmonton! That's Hyman's second of the year! Krug loading, Tarasenko fires, that was blocked! Rebound with the net empty, Draisaitl snatches, ahead Hyman! This game belongs to Edmonton! It's tapped in! 3-1! Blocks Evander Kane's second effort, shovels it down low for Hyman. Connor McDavid, bit of a sports junkie, quite frankly. One-timer score! Hyman off a beautiful feed from McDavid.
Standing his ground.
Draisaitl drops it off. McDavid has it from Draisaitl, scores! Just like that, the Oilers' answer back is tied at one apiece.
And on the foul are the Oilers, Zach Hyman, Nugent Hopkins, McDavid out there. McDavid coming up with the puck. Backhand pass. They score! It's Zach Hyman again. The Flames' lead evaporates.
Face off to McDavid. Turning and giving to Nugent Hopkins was Tyson Barry. Gets around Foss, cross ice of beauty. McDavid in front. Draisaitl backhander. Samkochenkov rebound. Score! It pinballed around and Edmonton able to stuff it home. Drew Doughty avoids the hit from Leon Draisaitl. And Edmonton, no question, going after LA a bit physically. And that creates a turnover. Backhander score! The tying goal by Hyman! After Connor McDavid finished his check in the corner.
Making his way to the net, shoots Aiden Hill to save. Puck available. Barry to Nugent Hopkins. McDavid all along the pass. Hyman scores!
Nugent Hopkins, Barry, McDavid. Barry, Nugent Hopkins, McDavid. Barry, one-timer save, Fleury, rebound score, Zach Hyman off the schneid. His first goal in 10 games and his 10th of the year, and we are tied.
He got the lion's share of the starts as of late, but Jack Campbell now back in there for his start in a bit.
Bouchard has it redirected home by Hyman, and this game is tied. Shot from the point, Hyman stationed in front of Lankinen.
He's going to be to make those saves.
Leon Draisaitl carries the puck and fires. Rebound. Hyman can't stuff it home. And then eventually nudges it over the goal line for his second of the period. 2-1 Edmonton.
He'll still look for 18.
Oh, 100%. He's not thinking about a hat trick.
Come in.
Here's Hyman rushing for that hat trick. Whacks it toward the net and in. And there it is on cue. Zach Hyman, his first career hat trick in the National Hockey League. Denied short side. Actually, that's over a six-game span. They're nearly 50%. 31% on the season in front. Backhand scores! And Edmonton makes St. Louis pay for that clerical error.
McDavid back out for Barry. Here's Barry straight away. Saved by Ottinger. Puck is loose. They score! Zach Hyman!
Eventually in the middle of the ice. Strength in numbers in front, and then Hyman just battles. As you can see that puck and
loading up Barry. Over to McDavid. Without Draisaitl, Kyler Yamamoto in the high slot. And a blast. And that caromed off a hobbled tan of open McDavid. Backdoor and tipped in by Zach Hyman. And the Oilers strike. Dreadful penalty kill for Seattle. McDavid back to Barry. Oilers score on their first. Nugent Hopkins, McDavid wide open. A shot scores. And Connor McDavid post and in for his 32nd.
He's hoping that also is the case with the Oilers.
Yeah, he's got a real good feel for his players. And I, you know, here's a chance.
Breaking in Hyman. Backhander score. 4-1 Edmonton. Hyman's 18th. Spinning away. Leaves O'Connor in the dust. A pass to Draisaitl. Took his time with it. Somehow he got that pass through. And here's a goal from Hyman on the power play. The pass comes to Nugent Hopkins. He didn't shoot it. Still has it. Draisaitl. One-timer, Barry. High shot. It's